The fall election season is now underway as candidates can begin filing to be on the ballot for municipal elections. Candidates can file until July 21st at noon. Most counties will have primary elections on October 10th and the general election on November 7th. Now remember, when you go to vote this fall, you will need to bring a photo ID.